Get you a red worm. Little four rods hook. You pick it in. Just feed them on the whole hook. I do this for panfish. It's alright if you leave a little off on both sides. Makes the worm wiggle a little better. See that? It's all about presentation. See how you still got your bait on there? If you get a good part of the body on that hook, you really only got to worry about losing your ends.